And now I'm gonna play some big boy basketball this time with Corey. Dang, Anna's not the best player. Anna's not the best team player. I wish there was a way to just skip all this. I feel like it messes you up. I don't got time for this. Ain't nobody got time for that. For a slam dunk too. It's like you slap their face, slap them in the face at the same time. And hit ourselves in the crotch as well. I like how the other mates fall over when you do that. Little man just keeps slapping their balls away. Really bounced off its face, off of its pretty face. Dang. Well, we're not having the huge lead we would like to have. Did she jump at all? Like she was cheering for the wrong team. Dang. They must be that sluggish. Seems like that 3-point contest isn't paying off very much. She keeps passing it to her. Was I controlling two players at once? And I didn't know which one I should take control of. That was interesting. That was an interesting phenomenon. And it was captured on camera too. Thank you. cool guy team, Cole. Could have landed right on him. The force of gravity didn't prevent us from stopping where we were, or whatever. Dang, it looks like we hit him in the squaw in the face too. Somebody's feet. And we couldn't even see it in the slow-mo. Against the very British Gwen. I got JJ and Hecate on my team for the heck of it. I'm glad they're, well, I don't know if their shorts are the color that they like the most. And JJ's not wearing red pants, maybe it would be too much like their team. So it would be a betrayal for him to wear red pants during this game. About to say, I swear if it misses. Right when you're trying to pass it to another teammate. Interesting throw. Not a super smooth three, but whatever. JJ bent over awkwardly. I know he missed it, but whatever. 3 points. And I see Sigmatius and Richard in the background, and Max. She hit herself on the head. She hit on herself. And it hit her directly in the squam, the head. Not sure about the face, but the head certainly. David on my team, dying. I'm not sure how close he and Corey are in my Tamagotchi life. He is the pro at, or the champion at basketball, after all, the new champion. After I beat Tommy. Well, she missed anyway. And I saw me crush in the background, Taco Me. Well, that was the messiest dunk possible. This game is just a free license to hit each other in the face. Waited to do three, but whatever. Right when I was about to pass it to Mickey. Punched it way into the air. Now we can just relax. Dang.